Here are two ways to multiply 9 by any number 1 through 10. The first way involves using your hands. So if you hold out your hands palms up in front of you, and then you number your fingers 1 through 10 from left to right. So for example, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 on the first hand, and then 6 through 10 on the second hand, always left to right, then multiplying 9 by any of these numbers 1 through 10 just involves bending down the finger you're trying to multiply by. So for example, if we want to multiply 9 by 1, we would bend down this first finger here. So we would bend this finger down, and then we would ask ourselves, how many fingers do we have to the left and right of this bent finger? Well, we're going to have 0 fingers over here, and we have 9 fingers over here, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So what we would say then is that 9 times 1 is equal to 0, 9, or just 9. In the same way, if we bend down this second finger, because we want to multiply 9 by 2, so 9 times 2, we bend down the second finger. Now how many fingers do we have to the left and right? Well, over here we just have the thumb, 1, and then to the right we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 1 finger to the left, 8 fingers to the right, so we can say 9 times 2 is equal to 1/8 or 18. Let's look at a couple of fingers on the right hand too. So let's say we want to multiply 9 by 7. So we would bend down our 7th finger, and then we want to know what's 9 times 7. Well, we count the fingers on the left, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 fingers on the left, and just 1, 2, 3 fingers on the right. So we can say that 9 times 7 is 63. Or if we want to do 9 times 9, we would bend down the 9th finger, and we can see that we have 8 fingers on the left and just 1 finger on the right. So we can say 9 times 9 is going to be equal to 8 on the left, 1 on the right, 81 or 81. If you don't want to use your hands, here's a technique that's a little more mathy. So let's take an example and say that we want to multiply 9 by 6. So in this method, what we do is we take the number that's not 9, so in this case 6, and we subtract 1 from that. So 6 minus 1 is 5, and then 5 we know is going to be the first number of our answer. Then from there we say, what do we have to add back to 5 to get to 9? So 5 plus what is equal to 9? Well, in this case, it's 4, because 5 plus 4 is equal to 9. So 4 then is our second number, which means 9 times 6 is 54. Let's do another example. How about this method with 9 times 3? So if we want to do 9 times 3, we just subtract 1 from the 3 and we get 2. 2 then is our first number. Then what do we have to add back to 2 to get 9? Well, 2 plus 7 is 9, so we put that 7 there, which means 7 is our second number. So 9 times 3 is 27. And those are two simple techniques for multiplying 9 by any number 1 through 10.